Professor, locked in a cold, dark dungeon cell, she found her father, Maurice Sheer. Then, suddenly, the biggest, most ferocious beast Belle had ever seen